Praise God. Hallelujah. He is worthy to be glorified. The scripture says, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believes in him should not perish but have everlasting life. That means whoever believes on him will not die, but will have everlasting life in heaven. Hallelujah. We praise you, Jesus. Yes. Thank you, Lord. Praise God. Hallelujah. Jesus. Well, we're out of Corpus Christi. Like I said, Raul is out of, actually, he's from Robstown. Brother John is out of Rancis Pass, and the drummer over here, Adam, is also from Rancis Pass. I'm from Corpus, and we're called Buen Harvest, and we have come to live for Jesus Christ. The next song is called Poderoso. Thank you. Es por eso que yo me alabaré. Es por eso que yo te cantaré. Es por eso que yo, es por eso que te adoraré. Rey de reyes, Señor de señores, tú eres mi salvación. Rey de reyes, Señor de señores, tú eres mi Señor de señores, tú eres mi salvación. Rey de reyes, Señor de señores, tú eres mi redentor. Rey de reyes, Señor de señores, es por eso que yo te alabaré. Es por eso que yo te cantaré. Es por eso que yo, es por eso que te adoraré.
Hallelujah!
Glory!
Jesus said, come unto me all ye that are weary and heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Hallelujah! I can lift up.
I want to thank everybody who's here today for supporting us, and I also want to say to the people that are around and are listening, this band is, our purpose is to lift up the name of Jesus Christ, and our purpose is to let everyone know that God loves you, and that Jesus came to this earth to die for your sins. And I'd like to say that before I accepted Christ in my heart, there was an emptiness there that nothing in this world could fill. I tried a lot of things, but nothing could fill it. There's a void when you're alone in your room and your mind starts to go, and you realize this. When you're out with your friends, it's not so much of a bother because you're surrounded by people who are talking to you. But when you're alone in your room and you feel that emptiness, that loneliness, that empty part of your heart, we're here as White Harvest to tell you that Jesus Christ is the only one that can fill that emptiness. He's the only one that can bring you victory in your life, that can give you success, true success, not just temporary success, but true success and everlasting success and everlasting life. So while we sing these songs, just think about what Jesus did for you. And if you don't know, I want to tell you that Jesus Christ died for your sins.
Yes, Lord.
He loved you so much,
yes,
that he did that.
Yes.
And our guitar player here, John, said one thing, that if you don't believe in a certain thing, well, he gave this analogy. He said, if you in your mind don't believe that that fire can burn you, but yet you stick your finger in there, it doesn't matter what you believe, it's going to hurt and it's going to burn.
Yes.
So it doesn't matter what your mind tells you. It doesn't matter what your mind tells you. But what matters is in your heart, your soul. That's what matters. When that is full, when that is filled by Jesus Christ, then that's when we're complete.
Amen.
Thank you.
Thank you.